So what y'all, welcome back to another banger, and today we're gonna be bringing y'all the big P, the OG, and I could say this is the big worm of our generation. If you know the movie Friday, you seen that movie?
Yep.
Yeah, the one whole Ice trilogy. Cube, Ice Cube and Chris Tucker?
The whole trilogy.
The original one.
The whole trilogy.
Shh, man, like I'm saying, big worm plays a huge role, and I'm just saying, I'm waiting for that music video.
We do gotta say though, RIP John Witherspoon once again,
bro. Oh yeah, for sure. John Witherspoon was a for sure legend.
Yep.
You know, I know he up in the paradise, heaven skies, you hear me? Mm-hmm. But other than that though, let's get into this.
Hell yeah. Kind of off topic, but I think it's dope he made videos with Dashy. You remember those?
Who?
John Witherspoon?
Shit, bro. I probably didn't even get to that
point. I'll show you later. Those videos were dope as fuck.
Back to the song, though. Let's get it.
And you already know, Peezy, they just be going in. Like, they be going... No. Like, I like to say this one a lot, bro. The no holds barred, bro. In case y'all don't know, it's from wrestling. I'm not really a wrestling fan no more, but I was as a kid. That just means... In wrestling language, no limitations. They just go at it. No restrictions, nothing.
Without a doubt.
Exactly.
Get it.
Fear.
Damn, we're fucking Simba. Put me in the game. I'm number one contender.
He's about to go no holes barred right now.
No,
we know
cap.
It. No holes barred.
Shout out to RMC Mike, the Kitty Master, the Motivator, which is Louis Ray, and also Free the Young OG, Rio. And if y'all don't know, shit. Gotta get on that.
How does the saying go? If you don't know, then
now you know. Free the real, keep the fake.
Hey, I like this beat though.
Lately I've been going through some shit, but I'll be okay. Yeah. Real life shit going on, ain't gonna do it. Drunk the highway to walk, you should see my face. Can't even keep my fucking eyes open on the interstate. Nah. Wait a little nigga, yeah, I've been the shit. I'm sticking to the fucking G code, I won't get a break.
Yo,
you gotta stick to the G code, you feel me?
Yo, I like how PZ is just talking his shit, and
you
I fucking love this beat.
You gotta keep the grass low. You gotta keep the grass low so you can see the snakes.
Hey, don't get me wrong. PZ's obviously spitting and going in, but I gotta talk about this beat real quick. I love the beat because it is so unique. I have not heard a beat go in with this unique ass sound. This is so
dope. And the place is like, the setting of the video, which is at a fair. That shit's dope as fuck.
That's dope.
And it's not just about the beat too, it's the shit he's saying. Like, I mean, what he's saying isn't shit, but I'm just saying, you gotta really listen in, cause he be giving you $1 billion worth of game.
Exactly.
You just gotta listen in.
And for my people that wanna be content creators, take this as like what he's doing in this music video, take that as like some type of advice or like just something to get inspiration off of. That basically anything could be content, bro. You could make content about a fucking marshmallow and you could get billions of views and get billions of dollars, but I know it's not about the money, but even then, money still affects the things that are important, like water, food, roof over your head, all everything, bro. Just take this as like something that, like, yeah, you can make content about anything.
Yeah, for sure. But yeah. Most people, nowadays, it's pretty hard to, you know, like, keep people hooked or interested.
Yeah.
Because they get bored easily, so that's you really gotta know what you're doing. And Peezy, shit, I could say he got his whole fan base, his whole supporters that are rocking with him behind him.
Well,
and,
yeah.
Man, he just keeps applying pressure. I'm really happy for him. He's really making it up. Or he made it up. I'm sticking to the G code. I can't bend or break. He's like, I gotta keep the grass low so I can see the snakes.
Exactly.
Ah.
I fuck with that because
mama telling me to slow down or take a break because you keep on grinding. You're that money man. Stop playing.
Exactly.
You're like, always on that grind. There's not a single time where you're chilling or laid back because you're always working.
The only time you gotta be resting is when it's time to go to sleep and get your 8 hours. That's really it.
Or not even 8 hours. Shit, take cat naps only like so you could get back to hustling. Simple.
Just bought a new watch, but not to tell time. I really live this shit, you hear me rapping, I don't tell lies. I don't post drugs on the net, bitch, I sell mine. Spent the dub in the Louis Stoke just to kill time. Can't wait till they free my nigga out the joint. Real ball on the ass from Miami to Detroit. I'm the heart and the soul of my city, plus the woods. Had to get it out the mud, I am.
He really said he traveling from Miami to Detroit. back to Detroit, to Miami, wherever the fuck else wants to go. He just traveling.
Traveling, multitasking, working. He said he don't even gotta post the substances because he know he sells them. He know shit. He got the clientele like that.
I didn't even catch that, and that's why that's something I do fuck with, because he's basically sent. Basically, here's a fun thing about life, bro. Like if you know you do something, no matter what it is, you don't gotta post it. For basically, sure. You don't got to.
Not the whole world got to know what you're doing, or you don't got to keep them updated with your business.
Keeping that low and profile.
That's what makes him an OG, because he got a dope mentality. He's exactly. Moving like the rich people.
Yep. Yo,
he's snapping for sure.
Yo,
y'all gotta take notes. You can't leave y'all people up in that jam. Y'all gotta take notes. Too many fake motherfuckers.
Yo, yo,
yo. Insecure. He said you gotta go through your bitch phone.
Exactly.
You was not a player.
I fuck with that bar. I fuck with that bar because, bruh, like, because you, bruh, you and me know. A lot of females be like, oh, my boyfriend going through my phone. Bruh, if she cheating, let her cheat, because that just means that she a waste of time and you find out early. Stop fucking trying to figure out if she cheating. If anything, just let it happen, bro.
Don't put your energy onto him. Don't chase him. If anything, you're chasing the wrong thing. You should be worried about a bag. And
exactly.
Focus on yourself, man.
And like I said, if she cheat, it's her loss, not yours, bro. Because exactly he was the real one from the start. Let that be your fucking evidence, your proof, your fucking resume. Obviously, y'all know what I mean.
For sure.
Stop checking her phone, bruh. Worry about your bag, and if she cheat, her loss, go find you a real one that's gonna fucking enjoy your wins. You feel me?
Yeah, she missing out, you know?
Yeah, and if she cheats,
mentally,
bruh, she's
and physically.
And if she cheats, bruh, she's gonna look at you and be like, damn, I never cheated. I fucked up.
Yeah, but this goes out to my real people out there that hell lost, yeah. You know, that got played, you know, with these bitches.
Oh,
you know?
Yeah.
But at the same time, you can't let that be your downfall. Let that be the motivation for you to go 10 times harder.
Mm-hmm.
So. It's the matter of our pad to blend in on SB wearing college gear. Trapping in the Commonwealth State, this shit hot as hell. I got circles for the low, I cut them out of square. Niggas perfect on the low, they ain't got no bread. In my hood, I got juice, I ain't riding me. The dictionary might run out of words, far run out of bread.
What? Yo, bro.
This shit might run out of words before I run out of bread.
Yeah.
I fuck with that bar.
Bruh, this is a 5 out of 5. Peezy went in, and yes, this song's in my fucking playlist. I'm gonna have to get my phone and write it down so I could fucking have it in my playlist, bruh. Fuck, Commonwealth. Y'all check this out, because...
I'm just saying, there's multiple more tracks. I feel like they're just consistent with their craft, that you guys should really do y'all research, see what other tracks y'all got out, because I hardly see people recommend us some Peezy.
That's
or
true,
any
though.
People from, you know, Detroit. And that's if you guys true. Are near that area or like this type of music, shit, by any means, just put us on. Mm-hmm. And, yeah, because we're huge fans of him as well. We rock with him, we support him, and any song he drops is just a message, free game, you really got to listen in.
Exactly.
$1 billion worth of... knowledge in the songs.
100%, bro.
And 100%. Yeah, man,
this song is in my playlist. This is a 5 out of 5. There is nothing more to say, because I feel like we said it throughout the whole reaction, you know what I mean? But just to add on just a little, you know, sprinkle to end the video, is that this was hard as fuck. This is 5 out of 5 for sure. This is in my playlist, bro. Like,
man, without a doubt.
Damn.
Keep doing your thing, OG. And we're waiting on that other music video, the big worm one, for sure. Because that shit's going to be a movie, and I'm already looking forward to it as well. But other than that, though, if y'all made it to the end, drop a like, subscribe if you guys are new. Do all that good stuff down in the comment section below.
Exactly.
We'll catch you on the next banger. Screw the negativity, positivity all around. And yeah, man, we love y'all, and we is gone.